Welcome to Wildlife Hunting and Kino. My team and I have spotted an extremely endangered species of tree called the cattle copper. This particular cattle copper is a very vulnerable individual, just sitting there, sucking away at the air. Now we need these cattle coppers to help towards our research on why kangaroos ride dolphins instead of eating Vegemite. Let's go get it. The internet just told us that the most nutritious part of the cattle copper is the middle branch. That's where we'll be aiming. Dangerous. This is all we need. What is that?